Today is his third treatment. We haven't even started yet, okay? And we just could you tell me what bothering you before you came to our clinic?
I had a sore back 2 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. I was pretty much lying flat on my back for 4 days. Mm-hmm. Couldn't move, hard to roll over, crawling, mm-hmm. and had to have help walking with my partner.
Okay.
And
where was the pain?
On my back, on the right side of my lower back.
Right side of your back.
Yeah.
Did you suffer? Did you get any pain down to your legs at all?
No, not this time. Just in my back.
Okay.
But I have had pain in my leg years and years ago.
Mm-hmm.
But this time it just happened. But it wasn't as bad. But it was still couldn't walk, walk and move and stuff. And then I came here. I had just after one acupuncture treatment. Just mm-hmm. one. It just went away. The pain just went away. It's hard to believe, but it just happened. And so each time I come back, the pain just pretty much disappears.
And
that was just two treatments.
Two treatments.
And this is my third treatment now, and I can't feel any pain at all now. It's nothing.
Would you like to do some, let's do some examination. Can you stand up?
Oh, yes.
Okay, and bend forward. Yep.
I could never touch my toes to start with, but last week I couldn't even go here. I couldn't even do this. It was too sore.
Okay, how about backwards?
Backwards?
Yep.
Oh, that's good, easy.
Side by side?
There's nothing at all now.
Okay, would you better do lay on your back, please?
On here?
Yes. Okay, lift your leg up. So, very good.
Couldn't even move last week.
You couldn't even move last week?
No.
The other side?
Without help.
Okay, good. Very good. Okay, so there's no pain in your back at all?
No.
That's very good. So far, how do you feel the treatment?
I love it. If it ever happens again, I'm coming straight back here.
Okay.
First day, I'm coming straight back.
Great. Thank you.